What brings you here, Dodgers?
Well, besides making some of the prettiest snow angels you've ever seen, I've come to collect my pig.
Is that all, Dodgers? You're not here to beg my forgiveness for dashing my heart and spurning the throne of Mars?
Who dashed where against what now?
Let's just get this over with, once and for all.
That's okay by me.
Do you know how to use that thing?
I haven't had any complaints from the ladies.
The ladies?
Of course, not quite bigger than life, but you get the concept.
Always the modest one, Dodgers.
Hey, you're getting kind of close there. Are you upset about something?
Me? Of course not. You just left me at the altar.
Good. I hate it when these things get personal. We're just two sworn enemies with no emotional attachments. Consenting adults in a duel to the death.
Exactly.
Where's she going?
Bigger than life, my foot!
No! My beautiful ice sculpture!
I'll chop that ego down a bit!
I'm too young to be crushed by a giant likeness of myself!
Oh wow, that felt great. What a release.
Jeff, call me the post-nasal drip. Catch, freedoms.
You'll suffer for that, Dodgers.
She makes better snow angels than I do.